Marissa.
You shouldn't have come.
Nothing could have kept me away.
Now she has the three of us. You wanna see him? When I realized I was pregnant, you had just found out Lady was alive. So I decided when Lady and you got back from your honeymoon, I was going to tell you. But then she took us before I had the chance. I call him Marcos. That's his middle name. I thought his father should give him his first name. I'm sorry, Tom.
There's nothing to be sorry for.
Whatever happens, just save our son.